right, tree bridge fell. Can you make it across? Working on it. I'm fine, by the way. There we go. Okay.
Checking.
Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Salar exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Salar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now?
Hey, look! Flamingo convention!
See your way forward?
Looking.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No, not really. Oh, look at this. Hoi Salar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Salar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. There's the rental equipped with a winch.
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
Right. Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
What?
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
There we go.
Made it.